Overnight authorities in Luzerne County say a vacant home went up in flames. The fire broke out just after midnight on Salem Boulevard in Salem Township. No one was hurt. A state police fire marshal will investigate here in Luzerne County.